Hey guys, so today we're going to show you how to make Aurora Vocoder. So, we need a video. I'm gonna choose. Maybe it's this one. And then, choose a filter. And choose Aurora. And then put this on 46. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, we're going to go to music speed changer. And then choose pitch minus 10 and then pitch 2. Alright. So, let's see the result. Alright, so that's how you make Aurora Vocoder. So thanks so much for watching and we'll see you.